Hello, this is EchoingClock.
And Ripper 95.
I'm almost starving. Where's my food?
I'm going to be showing you how to make something very, I guess, important.
Yeah, now that we've actually... Why do we have all this fucking redstone?
Okay, I don't know what this does.
What?
But it has an EMC value of over 2 million, so...
What? What does?
This thingy.
Let me see.
It's a dark matter pedestal.
Give me.
No, mine.
Give me. No, you will give me.
No, Seth, I'm not gonna give you. Give it me, Ryan.
What's it do? What's it do?
Do you have a redstone torch?
Yes, we have enough redstone to make some.
Don't have redstone torches, then we
make a redstone torch. You have a redstone torch. Just condense it. Just put one stick in there and you have a redstone torch.
What are you talking about? I have redstone torch!
Just give me the redstone torch.
Make another one!
Why am I starving? Make another one, Ryan. I gotta find some fucking food.
I carry a bag of food. Orange. That's what I told my bag of food is.
Oh god. Wow, okay, we have a lot of redstone torch.
Why?
Okay, just take two. That's all.
Oh,
you
dumb shit.
You have two?
I'm turning those into a block of diamond now.
Alright.
I have 22.
Ryan, place what? The pedestal.
Where?
Place it right here, right where I'm standing.
Okay, move.
I was about to say wherever you guys want it.
Okay.
Now, do you have a talisman of repair?
Yes, right we here. Do.
I got it.
Now, right click. Put it in there. Now, put one redstone torch next to it.
Oh, wait, I got that. I can do that.
Put it, like, right here.
On the ground next to it.
Okay, fine.
And then right-click with the redstone torch on it, without shift-clicking. Just normal right-click.
What does it do?
I think it has to be surrounded in it, though.
It's not doing anything. Alright, let me just get rid of this.
It's a right click on it normally.
Oh wait, right click normally.
With the torch.
It should be like you start glowing your redstone torch.
Hang on. Let's see. Hang on.
It's possible that Sister's retarded.
I've done this before.
Hang on. Let me. I don't want to wiki it either because I don't want to. Okay, let's put redstone torch there. There. Are you sure it's not working already?
Wait.
No.
It's healing my fucking pick. It's healing my pick, dude.
Everything that I've used in my inventory that isn't rechargeable is at max.
Hold on, let's mine some stuff, Ryan. Let's go mining.
Please note it has a limit on a server of 22 blocks.
Wait, 22 blocks?
Yeah. It's fairly limited on servers.
I think it means,
No, I mean like super heal. But it'll heal occasionally.
Alright. I think you have to be a certain height to it. Where's my ring? Oh, I took out the thing. That's why.
Yeah, it needs power.
Okay, get off my ass, Seth.
Creeper following you.
Come at me, creep.
If people can see my screen or can hear Russell's, you'll notice that I am using a musket.
Oh my god. No, I can't hear it.
Oh, okay. But I've been one-hitting skeletons and zombies. Oh my god, skeletons and spiders. Well, I forget what mobs are tonight.
Okay, so now that we have that and it auto-repairs all of our shit, what I'm working
on... As long as we're close enough to it.
Yeah, I think it works if we're in the house.
Oh wow, yeah. I just went up... Oh god damn, I keep forgetting to turn off Skype notifications. Actually... Russell, make sure you don't use this time. Skype.
No, I'll just edit your shit out, dude.
Do not disturb. There we go.
Yeah, I'll just edit your shit out, dude. Don't worry about
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I might don't use this exact minute when it comes to...
Yeah, no, don't worry. I'm more professional than you are about this video editing.
Shut up.
Okay. So, the way I want to do this, do I have my pipes? Yes, I do. I have these.
We fed a lot of those diamond blocks into our alchemy chest thingamabob condenser over here to make the that redstone and red matter and dark matter, but by primarily the red matter. Red matter is expensive.
Talk much, Ryan?
Shut up. I can talk more now because I have a screen visible. People can actually see what I'm doing.
You're supposed to talk more before.
Shut up.
I will not. Okay, so Seth, how do I do this?
What?
This. This thing that I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing either, that's what the problem is.
Are you in creative mode again?
No. I'm just wearing full metal.
Oh,
armor.
There we go.
And it's skimmed his shoulder.
I wish that hurt. Did that hurt a lot?
It took a heart out.
Wow.
And I healed it right back because I've got, like, full hunger taken
yeah.
care of. Okay, so I have no idea how this computer works.
Now that you have...
I just got a worm. Oh, worm. Shit. Shit, this is fast. It's too fast to kill itself.
Wait a second.
You guys need to build a lifestone.
A lifestone?
Yes.
There we go. Arr. Why are you hitting me?
I got, wait a second. Stop moving. I need to see something. How much does that hurt?
It's like half a heart.
You
okay, so the bayonet does do melee damage. Sweet.
Why did I let you make that?
Because you're dumb.
Okay.
I'll make another one on screen in a little bit for people at home.
For me to use on you?
Sure.
Okay. Right.
Do you want a bayonet or a normal one?
I want a bayonet.
Paul?
Okay. I'll go get to work on that right now, then.
Okay.
I'll take the two seconds while you go show them how to do that.
Okay, now how do I do this, Seth? I wanted to go from all of these in that order.
Oh, put wooden pipes, like, there. Yeah, right.
Like that?
Yeah, now put redstone engines. You can break it with a pick.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's a little difficult for that one, because you have to loop over.
That's fine.
Make some more flint really quick.
Okay, now what?
Now just connect. Wait, you want it from to go from out of that?
Well, not necessarily. I want like specific things. Like this is gonna be macerated. I don't even want ores to go in here. Like I want this to macerate everything.
Then you need a diamond pipe.
A diamond pipe? How do I make diamond pipes, Ryan? Do you know?
Two diamonds next to a piece of glass.
What's that?
Two diamonds next to a piece of glass.
How much diamond do we have, Ryan?
Roughly about three blocks.
A lot.
Your condenser.
Wow.
Why are there purple dust all over your house?
I don't know, Seth. Where's our glass?
Don't go into the condenser just yet, okay?
I wasn't planning on it.
Good. I'm gonna go get some iron.
Why do we have two buckets of lava?
I don't know.
What was wrong with the condenser? Oh my god.
Yeah. Since I was making blocks of diamond. What are you doing?
Making glass.
You're not making glass, you're destroying glass.
Right. Go. Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, so you make flint and...
I made 4 stacks of gold pipe.
Okay, so you make flint and steel.
Right, now
you
go.
Put that in the top right-hand corner. Then you take iron ingots. Put two on the same row and then one directly beneath. Then you get the musket barrel. You take 2 sticks, put it in the left top left and the top center. Then you put wood on the far side. Oop, I forgot a stick. I need another stick. That's all you need, like I could show you right here really quick. You put the musket barrel on top of the musket stock, and you get a musket. Now, if I go back over here and get the stick,
put diamond pipe there.
I drop back downstairs.
Ores, like ores.
Actually, I could probably make this right here, but
yeah, put one of every.
Take the iron knife. Put that there. I take the musket.
Should we be talking over Ryan?
There we go.
If you cut in this video, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. If you're actually doing what a normal person would do. Okay, here's where it gets a little tricky because, as you can see, I have musket rounds. And it's a little annoying to make those. Because it's three materials instead of just the normal two that we've been showing. Where is... I have the iron, the powders are... Okay, here we go. Yeah, we have enough gunpowder. I made a lot more later.
So, like, earlier. That stuff? Mm-hmm. So, everything like that will go into here and everything else will go over here?
Yes. So, hold on. Go into the thing. Go into the diamond pipe.
Paper.
Huh? Go into the diamond pipe. Put a piece of dirt in the yellow. Now, everything...
Well, wait, does that mean that everything will shoot back?
No.
Should I put, like, a covalent
No. That means only dirt will go through yellow.
Well, so only dirt will go through here instead of going over here where I want it to go. That's what you're talking about, Seth.
It's just a demonstration.
Put covalent dust. Put something that you don't want to go back.
I put my bag.
Like a solar panel. I'm not gonna put a freaking solar. You know what?
A cobblestone pipe.
Sure, I'll put a cobblestone. I'll put a stone pipe because I have a shitload of those in my inventory anyway. This better work.
No.
Okay. So not only stone pipes will go through there, which means nothing will go through there.
Yeah, that means if it pumps anything.
Oh, I destroyed all of that. Okay, so I gotta. So I gotta make some more paper.
Wait, should I also put, like, nether shit in here, too? I don't even think we have any nether to grab, so it's not even... Let's not bother with that.
Alright, so now, throw some... Connect the pipes. Another diamond pipe is there.
Okay.
Now get dust. That gold dust. Hold on, you have to see where it is. See what color? Black. Again.
It's black again.
Okay.
So let's test this out.
Got enough reed. I will be back in a moment to gotta take care of some stuff on my end.
Okay. So you gotta watch me do shit for a while. Well, I'm a dumbass. Okay. Fuck it. Fine. Make the world happy. You son of a bitch! I gotta put the fucking. Okay.
Pipe first.
Put that there and that there.
Get the chest with the pickaxe. Please note, crystal chest is the largest there is.
I found both my mining lasers. Out of my nano saber. There we go. Boom. Okay. How much of this shit can I dump there? Okay, the ores.
The dust.
This ore that. I'm a pirate.
You could dump the dust. Because the dust will go through and then everything else will just vomit out.
Okay, don't need that right now. Okay, my inventory's empty enough. Just organize it. Because that's what the arc key does. Took me this long to figure that out.
Go pick up the stuff off the floor.
Huh?
Go pick up the stuff lying on the floor.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Alright, now start pumping. Hold on. Obsidian pipes.
How the hell do I make an obsidian pipe?
Same way you make every other type of pipe.
By hitting it, you upset at it with it.
I like that plan. I like that plan a lot. Okay, where is... Obsidian.
Do you have a glass on you?
Yeah, I have some glass on me.
You have... Excuse me for a moment, as I facepalm.
Okay, Seth. Nobody cares. How many do I need? Just, is that enough?
That might be too much. Then again, you could save it for later.
Yeah, I have spares now.
Oh, you don't have any more obsidian.
Ah, oh, you shithead.
Good.
I'm not gonna need more glass, am I? Probably not.
You can condense glass for like 4 EMC, right?
Yeah, I probably can. Okay, you need to talk up, Seth, because it's probably not picking up your ugly-ass voice in the mic.
Hold on, you need more engines. For the obsidian pipes.
How many engines do I have?
None.
Fuck you. I'm God. Here. Okay, engine. It's one.
And I'm back.
Welcome back. I have 4 engines.
Wait, no, run upstairs. Put the obsidian.
Okay, and while Russell's running around, I'm gonna show you quickly how to make. Gotta make some paper first.
Like that's a?
Yes, I'll put an engine next to it. I'll power it.
Almost there. Just gotta get 6 more. Okay, so iron on top, gunpowder in the middle, paper below it.
Wait, well, so what's it gonna do?
It'll just throw an obsidian pipe down.
And you make musket rounds.
Should suck it up once it warms up.
Okay, so where are you, Russ? I'll give you your musket.
I'm on the roof. I'm the fiddler.
I'll stop making that joke, please.
Levers.
Okay.
Levers.
Here's your musket, and here's 2 full stacks of ammo rounds.
Huh?
You had levers.
Is this actually work? I don't think this is gonna work, Seth. I don't think this actually works.
That's how it works.
I have Dairy Queen.
Neat.
That's why you're not behind a block. It's like if you throw it on the glass fiber.
You're not good at this.
Seth's not good at this. He doesn't know what he's talking about. He thinks he does, but he really doesn't. Is this even what obsidian pipe do?
Yes, it's what obsidian pipe do. What else do you want them to do? They don't speed up anything.
I want you to shut up. That's what I want.
If you put a steam engine there, it would work faster. But frankly, you're not very good at pipes.
Yeah. What if I hook it up to one of the MFSEs?
With an energy link, yeah, that would work.
Oh, Ryan, let's go make some of those.
Okay.
Okay, so I have one, and I'll use the one, and then you can make the rest.
Okay, if you want. You'll have to show us how to make them. At least teach me.
Okay, type energy link. It's your
thing. You typed energy wrong.
And then... click away, and then click R on the energy link. Really? What introductive?
I'm actually okay, I see the energy link.
Go to YouTube.
Okay?
Yep, I see it.
Yeah, you're right, Seth. I'm going to YouTube.
How long have we been recording?
About 20 minutes. So, you know what? We're going to start making the energy links next episode, then.
Okay, then. Okay.
So, just... fire off my musket, and...
please note, musket is the most unaccurate weapon in existence.
This is EchoingClock.
And Ripper95.
With Wolf Sickle.
Goodbye.
Peace.